Tarsisa, founded in 1968, is a leader company in road tankers to transport all kind of liquid and powery products. It belongs to the Polalsa group, together with Parsi Tank, manufacturer of tanks and full turnkey facilities in stainless and carbon steel, made both in our factory or in situ. Vineyards and Cellars El Castillo, making of a wide scale of wines with grapes from our own vineyards. Agropecuaria Ecológica Sierra de Alcajaz, production of extra ecological virgin oils. Photovoltaic El Castillo, solar energy producer. Placed in Villa Robledo, halfway from the center and the east of Spain, and well communicated with them by highway and railroad, we currently have 25,000 square meters among factories, warehouses and offices in a total area of 150,000 square meters. With an annual billing of 20 million euros and 150 workers, we have a manufacturing capacity of 350 tankers per year, capable to extend to 500 units if required due to the flexibility of our production lines. Our production range is made up of road tankers for transport of foodstuff liquids according to ATP regulations, with outer cladding in mirror finishing. Polyester cladding in order to have minimum tar. Foodstuff and food alcohol transport with ADR certification. Transport and milk collection. On truck with two or three axles trailer for milk collection. With electric, mechanical or hydraulic driven pump or vacuum pump, level sensors, remote control, tankers for water transport, distribution, irrigation and flushing. Road tankers for dangerous products according to ADR standards. Monocubes or with compartments. Non-insulated or with inner coating for special products. For AdBlue transport with counter and liquid transfer system. On truck, trailers with two or three axles. Wastewater tankers on truck or semi-trailer configuration with high pressure and vacuum system for industrial or urban waste collecting. Tankers for bitumen products transport. With electrical heating or burner. With pump for loading and unloading. made of stainless steel or mild steel. Tipping tankers for bulk powdery products under CE standards with or without ADR on truck or semi-trailer configurations. Our human resources are constantly working to satisfy our customers' needs. We have the most advanced data management, like the ERP Microsoft Achapta. Our technical staff works with last generation 3D design programs as SolidWorks. Parcisa exports its products to many countries in the world. We are present in Portugal with our subsidiary s.l.u. And we have distribution agreements in the Netherlands with Bauhier Sivolde. In Greece with Apostolos Hatzi Theodorou. In Algeria with Montenegro Algeria, and others in Angola, Russia and Ukraine. Parcisa shows its products in the main showrooms and congresses in Spain and abroad. Parcisa has last technology machinery to manufacture his products. Numerical control laths. Automatic cutting line. Three and 6 meter plate bending rolls and automatic welding benches. Oxy cutting. Hydraulic shaping machine for dish ends. Thank you. polycentric machine for dish ends edging. Automatic polisher for dish ends and shells. Steel sections bending machine. Folders and cutters. Manufacturing process starts with shell and dish ends fitting. Main weldings are made with automatic welding columns. Precision benches for chassis manufacturing. After that, isolation and cladding phases are made. Painting works are made in closed cabinets with drying furnace. Fitting the tank onto chassis, suspension and attachment. All manufacturing phases are supervised by our technical and quality departments. Parcisa has a quality system according to the ISO 9001 standards from 1998, accredited by the German TÜV and production approval by the Spanish Ministry of Industry. Parcisa has an extensive network of technical assistance in all the countries where our products are present. Also, we have a wide range of spare parts in our warehouses ready to be dispatched to our customers.